My name is Claire Longrigg and I'm Exhibitions Officer here at the Ferens Art Gallery. So this annual open exhibition, we had over 2,000 artworks submitted and the selectors had a really busy task to whittle it down to just over 300 artworks in the exhibition. So we've got paintings, sculpture, ceramics, installations, photography and also film. We have a number of prizes that are awarded, including the People's Vote. So we've got opportunity for the public to vote for their favourite work in the exhibition. Also, a lot of the artworks on display are for sale as well, from as little as £30 up to about £4,000. So we open on Friday the 21st of July and we run until the 1st of October. It's a free admission, so you can come along anytime. And we're open Monday to Saturday, 10 till 4:30, and Sundays, 11 till 4.